Bone-chilling cold is gripping parts of the U.S. Northeast. More than a quarter of the country started the week off at well below freezing.
Today I got on two jackets, two coats, like three shirts. I got on three pair of pants.
The Arctic blast of frigid air is so cold, the falls in Queechy, Vermont froze over. The winter weather also dumped more than a foot of snow and sleet across the eastern part of the country, which made digging out a challenge.
Probably let the car warm up for at least an hour, and then all the doors were frozen shut. The house door was froze shut.
The storm caused at least seven deaths, including that of a 12-year-old girl in Chicago. Police say the snow fort she built after church on Sunday collapsed and trapped her inside. The winter storm wreaked havoc on air travel over the weekend. Logan Airport in Boston alone canceled more than 200 flights. In all, thousands of flights were delayed or canceled because of the bad weather. Forecasters say another storm is brewing over the Rockies that could blanket the same regions with more snow by week's end.